Welcome to the 14 days push-up challenge. So in this challenge, we're gonna be doing 100 push-ups a day for the next 14 days. So if you wanna participate, you're welcome to do so. Make sure that you use hashtag FITNAIRE so that we can be able to see your work and track your progress together. So by the day 14, you must be able to see progress on your chest and you must be able to have better strength on your arms. Let's go for it. Let's go. So when you do the push-up, you have to make sure that you split your arms and you put your legs closely together. Look straight forward, tighten your core. When you go down, you exhale. You inhale. And when you go up, you exhale. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go. We're going for 20. One, let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Good. So we're gonna do 20 reps each set. So which means we're gonna be doing 5 sets for the whole session. So in case you're still a beginner, you can go for 10 push-ups. And for ladies, you can go for the knees on the floor. And this is what you do. You push up straight. You put your legs almost together and you go down and you push. That is for those who can really do push-up and for the ladies as well. So we're gonna go for the next one. Just rest a bit. Yeah, that's in 10, 9, it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and we'll repeat. Let's go. Another 20. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, let's go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Beautiful. So you need to rest. Make sure you relax and you exhale. So this is 20 so far. This is 40. So we did 20 and we did 20 earlier. So that add up to 40. So we are left with 60 more push-ups to go. For those who are doing 10%, you're still left with about 80 more push-ups to go. So this session might take you a bit longer. So we're making it shorter by making sure that we do 20 reps per set. Okay, that's 10, is 9, that's 8, 7, 6, that's in 5, 4, 3, 2, and we go for another 20, let's go. Down. Whew. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's go, 9, one more, 10, relax, relax, still got more to go, still got 40 more to go, so yeah. So make sure you subscribe, do me a favor and subscribe to this channel, because we're going to be doing this challenge for the next 14 days. So to make sure that you participate and you don't miss out on any video, be sure to subscribe, like this video so it can reach a lot more people, and share it with a friend. If you know that you have a friend or you have somebody who will be interested to participate in this kind of activity, give it to them and let us work on our health goals together. So yeah. We got 40 more push-ups to go. So that's in 20, 19, 18, 17, that's 16, 15, 14, that's 13, it's 12, 11, it's 10, it's 9, it's 8, 7, that's 6, 5, 4, 3, are you ready? 2, and let's go again, another 20. Let's go for 80. Down. Don't forget, maintain a plank position all the time. Let's go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! That's like 80 push-ups. You can see even my chest is super pumped. All right? This is 80 push-ups. So, we still got more to go. If you know that you're someone who needs some water or you're feeling thirsty, you can have some water during this break time. You can stretch your arms. If they're a bit stiff, you're allowed to do that. You can swing forward and back, stretching your chest muscles so they can relax, right? That's what you can do. So we're gonna go again in 20, 19, that's 18, 17, that's 16, that's 15, 14, 13 is 12, that's 11, in 10, it's 9, that's 8, 7, 6, are you ready? That's 5, we're gonna go for the last 20, 4, let's go. 3, 2, and 1. I believe those were doing 10-10. This time they're actually on their fifth set, which means they're on 50. So we gotta make it 100. You're gonna push yourself to get it to 100. Let's go. Okay, go down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let's go, 10 more, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, let's go, 9, and 10. Woo! My body is shaking. my body's shaking. So yeah, guys, this is the end of the challenge for today. So we're gonna be back tomorrow doing the same thing. So make sure that you tune in on this channel to make sure that you're able to do your 100. This is my promise. By the day 14 of this challenge, you're gonna see some results on your chest, provided you're doing the work, you're really doing the 100. So yeah, do me a favor, share this video with a friend, like and subscribe, and help us to grow in this channel so we can keep on giving you more valuable videos like this so you can reach your health goals. Let's hit it. Phew.